Today all the children are coming together to do a big dance for Macmillan, the charity.
We have to do the dance over and over again so that it's very clean, and the song is quite, I like the song because it's very fast and it's funny, it makes you want to dance.
So we chose Who Do You Think You Are by the Spice Girls because it was originally a charity song because it was for Red Nose Day, and we thought it was energetic and something that children could really get into and they could get the lyrics.
We believe that someone in our family has been affected by this, so we're going to do it for them or all of the other people in the world that have cancer.
Is on to get out of the bottom. The top is high.